This is my motivational spell jar. What I will do is I will say what I've got in it in the description, because I don't know if I can remember what I've put in it, to be honest, because I did some of it the other night and I couldn't finish it because I had a really old spice, which was cayenne pepper, or however you pronounce it, but it was really old and it was moldy, so I couldn't use that in this, so I had to buy some more. But anyway, I'll stop talking so this spell actually works. But I've not got a chant for this one, so I can stay on a little bit longer today. Sorry, I forgot what I was doing. Well, not forgot, but I have to make sure. Oops, I have to make sure it goes, trips all over the thing. Oh God! Oops, it went on fire there for a minute. Sorry, I kind of went on fire a bit more than I should have, so I kind of had to stop the video. But this is my motivation spell jar. And it looks so pretty. See? See, you can tell that it went on fire a bit. A few more times. About 3 times, probably. But, yeah. Oops. At least I blew it out. So, yeah. I'm gonna let that go out on its own. And that is it. It looks really nice.